G'day guys. Down here at the river today, brought the Bushcraft Canoe down that I built. If you haven't seen the video on that, check that out. But I'm gonna go out and do a bit of fishing. So check the outriggers on now and yeah, see if I can't catch a fish or two or three. But thanks guys for watching and enjoy. It's not the most elegant of vessels, especially the outriggers, but stops me from tipping over, so that's all that matters to me. So alright, you know, just rig up a line here. I've seen a few bass moving around on the surface, so just gonna put a lure on to start with, and if that's no good I'll change over to a bait. But alright, I'll rig that up and then I'll launch off.
size because of the floats, but it does still wobbles around a bit.
Alright guys, just wasn't getting any luck with the lure, so I've just put a simple rig on there. It's got a running ball sinker and a swivel, bit of a leader, and then I've just got a hook on the end there with a couple of worms threaded on it. So see if we can't catch anything with that.
Hopefully I can catch something for you guys here. It's looking a bit doubtful at the moment. I know there's fish in here. I saw some busting up on the surface when I first got here, but just the time it takes to set up the cameras and everything, they've gone quiet. So trying out this bait now. It's got some garden worms that I've got on here, just with a small sinker on it. So it's keeping it on the bottom, but if anything picks it up, there's not going to be much weight on the line. They might drop it.
All right guys, well, I couldn't manage to catch a fish for you, so but next time. But if you haven't seen the video of the making of the bamboo bushcraft canoe, then you can check that out. But before I go, I just want to do a shout out to Kynan Bates. He was kind enough to loan me the GoPro that I used out on the water today, so without that I wouldn't have got those shots, so thanks for that, mate. He's got an Instagram page. He's into 3D archery competitions. So if you're into your archery, then I'll put a link in the description below so you can check out his Instagram page. But for now, guys, thanks for watching. I do appreciate it, and I'll see you next time.